And boy, if I'd have come down here at 5:30 in the morning, SES style, to film this for you. So I hope you didn't mind if I didn't speak up a bit louder. Looks like they've been cleaning the... blasting the rust off the girders before and after. I like to see how they're going to fix the likes of that. Well boy, it looks as though I'm going to get struck by lightning today as well. I don't know. There's nothing to catch us when we used to cross the girders. If what I can see what they've done, I think they've just actually started blasting it, because there doesn't seem to be that much done, really. Did I mind the days when I used to cross them without blinking an eye? Looks like it's the end of the line here anyway. Last year it was safe to wade through the river to get up to the cave, but no, this year with all the rain we've had. We could walk along this tree to get to the cave as well, but I don't think it's a good idea today anyway. The river must be deep as anything now anyway. Well, Neil, it's now September. It's 2 months since our first look at the bridge. I think we'll go and have a peep and see how things are progressing. Well, they've not done much to this side by the looks of things. Looks like the spiders will be here for a wee while yet. Well, they've been blasting this bit, it looks quite clean. Apart for the flare, that is. Well, this must be what it's like when it's going to be done. And they've still got to do these ones. You can see they're getting stuck into the different layers now, anyway. Well, they're working their way across to the other side of the viaduct with the scaffolding anyway. The Roslin side of the viaduct's still got an awful lot to be done, in fact it's hardly been touched. But the loanhead side of the viaduct's well on its way. It's got a nice coat of paint on it.
God, now I ken what a badger feels like.
Tell you what, the spiders, moths and what have you out of the ship here. Well, here we are at the Roslin side now. I think the stonemason's been a wee bit busy here. As you can see, there's some new stone here. That looks in good nick. This is directly under the viaduct. Well, as you can see, that's them start to put the foundations down to concrete there. I better watch myself. I think the workers will be here in a minute. This is looking good, right?